here we have the iron cross. You're going to lie yourself down into a T with both palms facing up. From there, you're going to bring one leg over to the opposite side. On that side, if you're not getting it high enough, feel free to put the hand around the back of the knee and pull it to exacerbate the stretch around your spine, into your bum and hamstring here.